I was asked this question this morning on the phone, and the individual will remain nameless. But he asked, "Coach Green, how do you know what you're good at if you're talented in so many areas?" As a former athlete, collegiate coach, now on this spiritual motivational journey, to me, it starts with a belief. There have been many talented individuals we've met in our lifetime, and they all regurgitate the same vocabulary and mindset. Once they believed that their gift can become infectious to the individuals around them, they put in the consistent efficiency of time, effort, and energy and showed the world, and the rest became history. Once I believed that I was the best coach, the best athlete, and the best at what I could do, my actions reflected that. God only gave you that vision and gave you that vision for a reason. There are 2 days that are never the same. The belief you had in yourself yesterday, make it twice as strong today. Keep your foot on your own neck to keep that momentum going. Keep sharing and keep spreading the message. The belief in yourself plus the mindset that you can do it is a contagious behavior for success. Survivors need advocates. Start small, stay consistent, trust your instincts. I'm just an imaginary little brother giving you advice. Outlast the average and take everything to the bloodstream.